welterweight contender, now getting his shot at the dominant champion, and he believes without a shadow of a doubt that he is the best 170 in the world, and he is out to prove it right here, right now.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
So here he is, the UFC welterweight champion, working his way to the octagon. This will be his first title defense. So for all the naysayers who say perhaps you're not the champion until you successfully defend the belt, he can mute the masses in a matter of moments here if he can successfully defend this UFC welterweight championship. Won the belt with style points, now looking to do the same as the hunted instead of the hunted.
This is his first world title defense. They say that you are not the champion unless you defend your title at least once. So this is his opportunity to not just win the world title, but defend it and become legitimate in the eyes of the connoisseurs.
Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. So more than 10 years apart, these two fighters, with similar height and some differences in reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Loving. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the Honda Center in Anaheim, California. It's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first. Fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer holding a professional record of 43 wins, 22 losses, and one no contest.
He stands 6 feet 1 inch tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, presenting the challenger, the old Cowboy Cerrone. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a mixed martial artist, holding a professional record of 18 wins, one loss.
He stands 6 feet 2 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Presenting the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world,
UFC belt online. Protect yourself at all time. Obey my command at all time. If you want to touch love, do it now. Go back to your corner.
This has been one of the most highly anticipated matchups for a long time. And ladies and gentlemen, strap yourselves in, because it's about to go down right now.
All right, ready to go with live UFC action. Good to have you with us as we go.
Good punch. Back up.
Cerrone gets absolutely punished by that head kick. That strike would be. Whoa!
This could be it right here.
Shot right there. We didn't even get a feeling out process here tonight, and we say it all the time. Sometimes when you catch a guy cold before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly had a huge impact here tonight as he gets the win by first round KO.
Here it is again from another angle. Check out this angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Well, what a night for the UFC welterweight champion as he wins the belt with a knockout victory. He had some doubters coming in here tonight. Those people are pretty quiet right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 19 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Bell.
So the celebration is officially on after a successful UFC welterweight title defense here tonight. He will go out the same way he came in as the undisputed UFC welterweight champion. He is your winner by knockout. And what a way to send a statement to the rest of the contenders in this division that it is going to take a monumental effort to dethrone this 170-pound king.
I just bought a quota because I'm down for some ignorance. My man's just got popped, now I'm down for some ignorance.